Hello, welcome students. Today in this video I am going to discuss the question, what was the condition of women in the early Vedic period? And it is from the social science book of class 6 DAV. Okay, let's start. So the question is, what are the condition of women in the early Vedic period? So answer is, women were held in great respect in the early Vedic period. They were educated. Some women like Apala and Ghosha composed hymns. The participation of wife was essential in all the religious ceremonies. The social evil like Sati Pratha and child marriage were unknown in the early Vedic period. Okay students, so write down the answer and please like and subscribe for the next question answer.